Who is your favorite Power Ranger? Submit your answer in the comments below. The video will start in just a few moments. All right, everybody, Power Rangers the movie, spoilers ahead, you have been warned. So, the very last scene of the film, we see the group, all the Power Ranger kids, in Saturday school detention, because remember, they're still there. And, you know, we see them just communicating, throwing like a little paper throwing star around the room, and they're all catching it, and there's like a voice, you know, narration over it, saying like, you can do anything as long as you have the power of friends, you know, or basically like that kind of bullshit about sticking together. You guys know the deal. So it's kind of funny that this scene happens like that, you know, and then it goes to the credits, because the mid-credit scene is in the classroom talking about Tommy Oliver, the Green Ranger. You see like the teacher doing roll call, and he says, Tommy Oliver, and you see a green jacket just sitting on the back of the fucking chair, and you know that he's coming. You know what I mean? So what did you guys think of this scene? Leave a thumbs up, subscribe, all that stuff. What did you think of the movie? And also, everybody watching, comment the secret comment code today, which is going to be Green Lightning. Comment Green Lightning down below. Thank you all so much for watching. We really appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe, because at 5,000 subscribers, we're doing a huge Xbox One, PlayStation 4 giveaway. Don't forget to hit that like button, and we'll see you in the next video. Also, comment whatever the view count is on this video right now.